moving out. We got the moving truck outside, and this is our last day in Melrose. I'm pretty sad. Happy we're moving, but I'm really sad. We had a good 9 years here, and we brought both our kids home. And we planted a tree. When John was born, I killed the plant that we were supposed to plant for Abby, but I'm gonna miss this little house. Signing out.